We're back live here for our main event. Let's take it out right now. The following contest is going for one fall.
And it's
for the HWF World Heavyweight Championship. You're right from our ring announcer. The World Heavyweight title on the line, and whoa! We know this entrance. Here comes Rob Van Dam. RVD, a former World Heavyweight Champion in his own right. Former multiple ECW World Heavyweight Champion. A former WWE World Heavyweight Champion. And a former TNA. Slip away here tonight, I'll tell ya. A former ECW original, if we may add. Rob Van Dam fired up and ready to go, but here comes the champ. Here comes The Rock. And right now, The Rock on his way to the ring. Here comes the World Heavyweight Champion. Right now, The Rock looks to be fired up and ready to go here. The People's Champion. Look at that! In The Rock's own image, I'll tell ya. That HWF World Heavyweight Championship is on the line here tonight. And it's got The Rock's image written all over it. But The Rock has put a lot of hard work into it. And he's earned that World Heavyweight Championship ever since. Look at the new look at the World Heavyweight title. It's got the Brahma Bull written all over it. The Rock is the Brahma Bull. He's the People's Champion. And the man has done it all here in professional wrestling. And The Rock, a former TNW World Heavyweight Champion. Former WWE World Heavyweight Champion, if we may add. He's even won tag team gold, the Intercontinental title. And he's done it all in professional wrestling, I'll tell ya. My goodness. That new HWF World Heavyweight title is in The Rock's image tonight, I'll tell ya. Change of Stone Cold Steve Austin and the Smoking Skull Belt. But this isn't the Smoking Skull Belt. This right here is the Brahma Bull Championship in The Rock's own image. The HWF World Heavyweight title on the line. Rob Van Dam earned his right to be here tonight. As right now, there it is. And look at that new championship in The Rock's own image. The World Heavyweight title on the line. Let's take it our ring announcer for introductions. Introducing the challenger from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam. Introducing the champion from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the HWF World Heavyweight Champion, The Rock! The Rock, the World Heavyweight Champion, has created his own championship in his own image tonight. Look at the look of that World Heavyweight title. The Brahma Bull looks to be fired up and ready to go. That Brahma Bull championship on the line in The Rock's own image. And the referee holding up the title, and it's on the line here, the World Heavyweight Championship. The Rock won that title from Chris Jericho ever since TNW The Purge Night. Referee calls the bell, and here we go. They lock up.
To a man known as The Rock.
That's right now, The Rock going to work on Rob Van Dam with everything he's got.
A legend.
Right when now, here we go.
Like this in the ring,
Van Dam trying to fight back here. There he's got the against the Brahma Bull, The Rock. This is opportunity that he earned his right to be here. And Van Dam with a headlock takedown Van Dam. In a belly-to-belly suplex by The Rock. The Rock earned his right to be here, and a knee to the gut by The Rock, and a stomp by The Rock, trying to fight back here against Rob Van Dam with everything he's got. These two have faced off before, back in the WWE. And right now, here we go, Rob Van Dam picks up The Rock, sends him off the ropes. Going for a dropkick, they both collide, and now The Rock sends him off the ropes. Into flying clothesline, but Rob Van Dam countered it. Rob Van Dam taking it to The Rock, whatever he's got, into an arm drag takedown. The challenger, kick to the gut, DDT by Rob Van Dam. The Rock defeated AJ Styles in a matter of seconds to retain his championship. But Rob Van Dam trying to fight back here, takes him down with a double arm front suplex. What a move by Rob Van Dam. And now an arm drag takedown by The Rock. Trying to fight back here. Fireman's carry takedown by RVD. All right, now here we go here. What's Rob Van Dam going to do? A jawbreaker by RVD. Taking The Rock off his feet. And now he tries to pick him up. Trying to get him up, it looks like. He's got him now, but a knee in the gut by the People's Champion. And now, arm wrench DDT by The Rock, taking down Rob Van Dam. Van Dam into the corner. But wait a minute, Rob Van Dam caught him by surprise, playing possum there. One leg a drop kick, but he missed. What a counter by The Rock there, it actually looked like there. And a backbreaker by The Rock. And now The Rock, axe handle. He's got the challenger right where he wants him here.
Get ahead of ourselves.
Let's also not forget, though, The Rock trying to point out to Rob Van Dam that winning this championship is not going to be easy. And now The Rock stomping away on Rob Van Dam.
Enjoy the action.
Trying to, look, he's laying the smackdown on Rob Van Dam here tonight.
Yeah, and he seems to have an endless supply.
As right now, The Rock has him in a chin lock, takes him down. And the Rocky chants have begun. Rock's got him up, into the forward drop by The Rock. And a kick to the spine by The Rock. The Rocky chants have begun. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Looking for the sharpshooter, but Rob Van Dam escapes it. And now Rob Van Dam fired up. He picks up The Rock. What's he gonna do with him now?
The Rock is.
And now, Northern Lights suplex by Rob Van Dam. Van Dam right now trying to fight back here. There he's got. Sends him into the corner. Rob Van Dam. Uh-oh, wait a minute. We know what Rob Van Dam is gonna do here. Look out. Split legged moonsault from the top.
He's done.
And now Rob Van Dam gonna finish him off right here. Top row. Shoulder up.
Just power up.
That five-star frog splash may have did the damage, but The Rock got the shoulder up.
Oh, this is dangerous
and
right here.
Van Dam going up the top again.
Still trying to get back to it.
Into a moonsault by Rob Van Dam. Nailing the moonsault on The Rock.
He hits him with the knee.
But that split-legged moonsault didn't do the damage. Didn't do enough damage along that five-star frog splash, but The Rock trying to show the heart and the little determination to fight back here. And a shin breaker by The Rock. The Rock right now picks him up. And a spine buster by The Rock. The spine on the pine by the People's Champion. Wait a minute. What's The Rock going to do now? The Rock sent him up for something big here, but Rob Van Dam countered it. And he took down The Rock right there. Takes him down. Now sends The Rock into the corner there by RVD. Uh-oh. Rob Van Dam going to look for it again. Looking for his signature move. Look out. Top rope split-legged moonsault. He nailed it a second time.
I think we're at the point.
And now an arm drag takedown by The Rock.
Any moment here.
The Rock right now sets him up. Snapmare suplex by the People's Champion. Refuses to lose here tonight. The Brahma Bull, the People's Champion. And listen to this chant here for The Rock. And right now, Fireman's carry takedown by Rob Van Dam.
All right,
going for a kick.
Around.
And The Rock ropes.
It looks like
Van Dam locked in, straight. And Van Dam escapes it.
And he goes for the pin.
Lager cut in right here. No! The champ kicked out just in the nick of time.
Yeah, and he seems to have.
And now Van Dam has the Rock where he wants him, but the Rock with a counter.
And it's the Rock.
And the Rocky chants have begun. Rock right now. Russian leg sweep, taking down Rob Van Dam. The challenger trying to fight back here.
Sure.
Rob Van Dam kicked out of that one. And The Rock can't believe it.
Stay down.
But wait a minute.
That type of resilience.
Uh-oh. We know what The Rock's going to do here. What's he going to do?
Rock.
He's got him. Setting him up. Rock bottom. Rock bottom. On Rob Van Dam.
Jeez, and I don't. It could be a
leg. Could The Rock end it right here? 2, 3. And The Rock is still the HWF World Heavyweight Champion. What a moment for The Rock. To walk out with his championship. And there's that 5-star frog splash by Rob Van Dam, who gave it his all with everything he's got. And the spine buster by The Rock, taking down Rob Van Dam. And Rob Van Dam fought back here with everything he's got to win his next World Heavyweight Championship. But then afterwards, nailing the top rope split-legged moonsault from the top. And then The Rock caught him again with a spine buster. And then catched him at the Rock bottom. Let's take our ring announcer for our World Heavyweight Champion. Here is your winner, and still the HWF World Heavyweight Champion, The Rock.
And here's your winner.
The Rock has done it. The People's Champion is still the World Heavyweight Champion. And The Rock has done it again. By walking out with his championship in his own design. Wow. That World Heavyweight Championship looked brand new. And that championship is not going anywhere. But who's going to take that World Heavyweight Championship from that man? The Brahma Bull. The People Champion, The Rock. He is a dominant World Heavyweight Champion. And his title reign continues here, folks, in the HWF. But right now, folks, we are out of time here in San Diego, California. On behalf of the Hardcore Wrestling Federation and San Diego, California fans, we'll see you next time. Good fight, good night, and thanks for joining us. And my God, what a main event and what a championship that we looked at right now.